Hey, how y'all doing? Okay, so day before yesterday, I was so excited because Boss Wood, if you guys don't know who Boss Wood is, go check his out, check his channel out, subscribe to him. He dropped a new project called Premeditated 2, The Motive. Oh my God, he is so freaking fire. He is fucking fire. I got turned on to him through the dads at Scriptwork. They reacted to his Knock on Wood. They reacted to the first track on that mixtape, which was Knock on Wood. And it just blew me away. And I've been a fan ever since. I saw his 1,000 sub freestyle that he did when he reached 1,000 subs. Amazing. I listened to the whole mixtape, Knock on Wood. Just, this dude is dope. So we're gonna react to how it play out, and I've heard a few of these songs when he dropped them, but this one I haven't, and there's a few others that I haven't that I'm gonna check out also on my channel. So let's get into it. That is dope, right? The way he has that. I try to figure out what it says. Rapper, I can't figure out your something rapper died here. Oh, your favorite rapper died here. That's fucking dope. Let's go.
Said it's crazy how it play out in the end.
Oh my God, you hear that bass? What do you say? It's crazy how it play out in the end. Let's go back. I want to hear the beginning, the way that beat kick the bass.
I said it's crazy how it play out in the end. 226 kicking and screaming, I made it in. Cradled in favored hands. Looking at mama like, oh, that's you as I take a glance. That voice from the
2016, he said, I made it in. Kicking and screaming. Is that what he said?
Screaming, I made it in. Cradled in favored. 226 kicking and screaming, I made it in.
Oh, 226. I'm kicking and screaming, I made it in. 226. So that's the time he was born? Is that what he's saying?
226 kicking and screaming, I made it in. Cradled in favored hands. Looking at mama like, oh, that's you as I take a glance. That voice.
Oh, he's talking about when he was born. 226 kicking and screaming, I made it in. Yeah. Cradled by favored, looking at my mama, taking a glance. Is that what he said?
Voice from the darkness, I find it. Screaming, I made it in, cradled in favored hands. Looking at mama like, oh, that's you as I take a glance.
Oh, that's you as I take a glance. Now, this one, I bet this, it's already sounding like a storytelling track, which it's already like, are you kidding me? Love this.
That mama like, oh, that's you as I take a glance. That voice from the darkness, I find it comfort and safe from sin. But heaven only knows what I'll become in about 18 years. I'm a product of environment.
Oh, but heaven only knows what I'm becoming, what I'll be becoming at 18, because I'm a product of my environment. Facts. You are, people are a product of their environment. Whatever you, wherever you grew up in, you're a product of that. I'm a product of my hood, 36th Street, Western Hills.
Cradled in favored hands, looking at mama like, oh, that's you as I take a glance. That voice from the darkness, I find it comfort and safe from sin. But heaven only knows what I'll become in about 18 years. I'm a product of environment.
Oh, wait, that voice from the darkness, I find it comforting. Is he talking about the voice when he was in her womb? Maybe? Safe from sin?
Issues.
Because
Papa,
he wasn't,
stop calling.
safe from sin because he wasn't born yet, right? Is that what he means?
But heaven only knows what
I might be reaching.
I'll be coming about 18 years. I'm a product of environmental issues. Papa stopped calling and coming by like we forgetful. Pushing through life like it was a crowd you couldn't get through. Searching for
Pop. his father stopped coming around like they were forgetful, pushing through issues. What do you say? God, he's so freaking dope. Forgetful, pushing. Let me go back a little bit more. I want to hear what he said about his dad.
Calling and coming by like we forgetful, pushing through life like it was a crowd you couldn't get through, searching for
something. Pushing through life like it was a crowd you couldn't get through. That is hard. It's true.
18 years, I'm a product of environmental issues. Papa stopped calling and coming by like we forgetful. Pushing through life like it was a crowd you couldn't get through. Searching for something in church every Sunday. She burdened with judgment because that blemish on her eye was getting looks. In the Lord's house, it's hard to try to hide the shit you took when in your house, but mama.
Ah, she getting looks in the church, but it's hard to hide what you took in our house. His storytelling, you know what? I'm not going to pause it as much because I want to hear how he tells this story. Because he's talking about his life and it's storytelling. It's dope.
In the darkness, I find it comfort and safe from sin. But heaven only knows what I've become in about 18 years. I'm a product of environmental issues. Papa stopped calling and coming by like we forgetful. Pushing through life like it was a crowd you couldn't get through. Searching for something in church every Sunday. She burdened with judgment because that blemish on her eye was getting looks. In the Lord's house, it's hard to try to hide the shit you took when in your house. But mama rolled her eyes and threw the book. Said it's yours now. The next book gonna be thrown for life she took. In the courthouse, daddy really tried.
Oh, the next one's gonna be the next book that's gonna be thrown. Then it's gonna be thrown at her for the life she took in the courthouse.
Ah. Eyes through the book. Said it's yours now. The next book gonna be thrown for life she took in the court.
The next book gonna be thrown for life she took in the courthouse. Man, his storytelling skills are amazing. I love storytelling in rappers.
Book said it's yours now. The next book gonna be thrown for life she took in the courthouse. Daddy really tried to kidnap me. My mama panicked. Neighbors calling 911 while she chasing them in her panties. Get my baby.
Oh, what? His daddy really did try to kidnap him. And the neighbors called the cops. And his mom was chasing him in her panties.
Said it's yours now. The next book gonna be thrown for life she took in the courthouse. Daddy really tried to kidnap me. My mama panicked. Neighbors calling 911 while she chasing them in her panties. Get my baby back. Bitch, that's my baby too. You see him when I want you to. I hate you, bitch. I hope you do. It's crazy how it play out in the end.
Oh, damn. That did happen? Fuck. He's been through some shit.
Panic. Neighbors calling 911 while she chasing them in her panties. Get my baby back. Bitch, that's my baby too. You see him when I want you to. I hate you, bitch. I hope you do. It's crazy how it play out in the end. It started with a rose from who knows, just a friend. Yeah, it's crazy how it play out in the end. It's crazy how it play out. It's crazy how it play out in the end. It started with your tone, not a nose and a chin. Yeah, it's crazy how it play out in the end. It's crazy how it play out. Police.
That hook is fire though, right? It's crazy how it play out in the end. Oh, I want to hear it again.
It's crazy how it play out. It's crazy how it play out in the end. It started with your tone, not a nose and a chin. Yeah, it's crazy how it play out in the end. It's crazy how it play out. Police sirens coming from every direction. Look down and he asked me, you ready? I'm ready. I'll die for you, boy. And that's without a question. Sir, put your hands up. Do what we say or we blasting. If any bullets strike my son, I'm killing everything standing. I heard somebody.
Oh, if any bullets strike my son, I'm killing everything. Right, I gotta go back for that part.
Look down and he asked me, you ready? I'm ready. I'll die for you, boy. And that's without a question. Sir, put your hands up. Do what we say or we blasting. If any bullets strike my son, I'm killing everything standing. I heard somebody screaming, Lord. That's my granny praying. They know my dad, the type to do.
Oh, the way he threw that in, I heard somebody screaming, Lord, that's my granny friend. The way he's telling this story is amazing. His life story. What?
From every direction, look down and he asked me, you ready? I'm ready. I'll die for you, boy. And that's without a question. Sir, put your hands up. Do what we say or we blasting. If any bullets strike my son, I'm killing everything standing. I heard somebody screaming, Lord. That's my granny praying. They know my dad, the type to do it. You know, killer man. Me not understanding. I'm just crying, trying to grip his hand. Look at him.
You know, my daddy, the type to do it. You know, killer man. In other words, he's the type that'll kill a man. Oh, the way he said the way his wordplay and what the way he's saying it and telling this story, it's amazing. I love Bosswood though. I've been a fan of his for a long time. So glad he put something out.
Screaming, Lord, that's my granny praying. They know my dad the type to do it. You know, kill a man. Me not understanding. I'm just crying, trying to grip his hand. Looking in his eyes, I seen fire. Then he clicked again. Nigga, this my son. I can see him when I'm ready. I got rights to be a father, and your band's gotta respect it. You gon' traumatize my little one. Tell him host all they weapons. Daddy be right back. They pulled him out and started yelling. Mama, why they beat my daddy like that? Mama, why they had to slam him like that? Put me down. I gotta help him fight back. When the commotion died down, I think I died with it because I knew it wasn't gonna be no more surprise visits. Crazy how it play out in the end.
When the commotion died, I think I died with it because I knew there wouldn't be no more surprise visits. Ah, man, that's fucking God. This whole track is fire.
Daddy be right back. They pulled him out and started yelling. Mama, why they beat my daddy like that? Mama, why they had to slam him like that? Put me down. I gotta help him fight back. When the commotion died down, I think I died with it. Because I knew it wasn't gonna be no more surprise visits. Crazy how it play out in the end. Ain't it crazy? It started with a rose from who knows, just a friend. Yeah, it's crazy how it play out in the end. Ain't it crazy? It's crazy how it play out. It's crazy how it play out in the end. Ain't that crazy? It started with your tone, not a nose and a chin. Yeah, it's crazy how it play out in the end. Ain't it crazy? It's crazy how it play out.
Man, this track is amazing. Fucking Bosswood is fire, though. Bosswood is so amazing. I love him. I love his music, man. His the way he, you know, his the words he, the way he says shit. You know, like he said right there, it's over. The way he said about his dad, you know, it killed him because he knew there wouldn't be no more surprise visits. And then the way he said, I heard somebody say, "Lord, that's my granny friend." You know, like, just the way he, what he does. Fuck, he's amazing. I hope you all enjoyed it. Now, go subscribe to Bosswood and check out this entire project. I'm going to do a couple more tracks later on from this project. Right now, I'm going to eat again because I'm hungry. But, man, he's fucking fire. And it's a shame that he's only got a few subs, man. Like, I mean, he don't got just a few. But he, what has he got right now? Let me look. Let's see. He's got 1,500 subs. Come on, man. He should have a lot more than that. Go sub him up. You guys have a good day. Peace, love, and respect.